Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add a Google account to your Android phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add a Google account, open the Settings app on your device and then scroll down and look for an option called Accounts. It may be called something similar, and you could use the search function to search for accounts if you can't find it. On the Accounts page, you might need to tap on Manage Accounts or similar until you find the page with the list of accounts on. You might already be on this page, however. Find the Add Account option and tap on this, and then select the option called Google or Google Account. You may need to scan your fingerprint or use your passcode, but then all you need to do is log into your Google account and follow any verification steps. There might also be additional options once you've signed in, but this could differ depending on your account and device. Your Google account should now be ready to use on your device, and you'll be able to switch to it in apps like Gmail. That's how to add a Google account to your Android phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Android device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.